Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Life Science with KMD. Today I'm going to explain about tilling, which is also called as targeted induced local lesion in the genome, or it can also be called as reverse genetics. In case of tilling, the procedure what we follow is that first the seeds of our interest will be selected. Now this seed will be incubated in ethyl methyl sulfonate for a particular period of time. After that, these seeds were sown in a particular land up to M4 generation. Usually in case of plant breeding, we will say that F1, F2 generation. But since the seeds are mutated, we call these plants we represent each generation with M1 to M4 generation, up to M4 generation. So we will pull all the high yielding plant or the seeds from M1 generation to M2 generation. Later the DNA will be isolated from that and it will be pulled. This DNA will be amplified through PCR. Since the DNA will be mutated, some DNA segment show heteroduplex. This heteroduplex is due to single nucleotide polymorphism, whereas the DNA with no mutation will be having a homoduplex complex. Now this heteroduplex complex will be cleaved with the help of a enzyme called CEL1, or which is isolated from celery 1. This enzyme will cleave only the heteroduplex nucleotide or single nucleotide polymorphic gene only. So after cleavage, these fragments, both homoduplex and heteroduplex fragments, will be run on the gel, where we will find the difference in the gel band of the DNA. Through this we could able to identify single nucleotide polymorphism. Tilling is generally reverse genetic technique that combines chemical mutagenesis with PCR based screening to identify point mutation in region of interest. Tilling is a powerful technology that employed heteroduplex analysis to detect which organism in a population carries single nucleotide mutagenesis in specific genes. Tilling can also be used to detect naturally occurring single nucleotide polymorphism in genes among the accession variety or cultivar, to study the gene function, or to detect genetic markers in population. This is the best method of allele mining without causing damage to the nature. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.